We are also on top of breaking news in North Philly, where firefighters are battling this large junkyard fire. You can see the flames shooting through the air on the 400 block of West Sedgley Avenue. This happened just a few minutes ago. The fire broke out around 10:15. Let's give you a live look now at the fire. You can see the smoke. At this point, we're told no one has been hurt. If there are any new developments, we will share them on air and or online at cbsphilly.com.